Come again?
47.
Oh, chapter 6.
Okay. Oh, you thought this was episode 6?
Yeah, I lost my marbles for a second.
I thought I was doing the super story for a second there, too. Damn, what a long time ago that was. But anyway, we are back in black, ladies and gentlemen, with some more Star Wars.
That's racist.
For, what is it called? Fuck, what is this game called? The Force Awakens. Lego Star
Lego
Wars
Star
The Force
Wars,
Awakens.
The Force Awakens. Well, it should be. I think it's Lego Star Wars Episode 7, The Force Awakens.
Is it really? No, there's no 7 on here.
Really?
Huh, is this weird. The Lego holy shit. Okay, so apparently this is whatever episode, you know, whatever.
Oh, right, we're doing free play.
Alright, here we go.
Hey,
if you want, we could leave or whatever. If
exit
you want.
Level. Maybe an exit.
So no, we were not doing chapter 6.
Okay.
Yeah, there's no 7 on the box. Is there a 7 for, like, all the promotional shit? Do you know?
I don't know. Bugger all. Exit level. Alright.
I do wonder if they have super stories.
We were,
probably not.
We're doing free play.
What were you even doing last time? It's been a while.
It's been a while. My bad. I've been pretty caught up with work and life. I'm in the middle.
I mean,
of
I've
meeting,
just
so.
Been, I've just been lazy. That's my excuse. I've just been sitting around doing absolutely nothing. And,
it might be the last recording session for the next, like, 3 weeks, because I need to move.
This one?
Yeah, because my sublease ends. I gotta remember to play. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted.
Yeah,
sublease
no
ends on Thursday.
Yeah, you know, that's no problem.
It cost $100,000.
For that fucking dude with the penis on his face?
Yep.
Ugh. I mean, we completed when we completed.
Oh, that's right.
No
rush.
Oh, yeah, he's a lightsaber now. Wait, and you can switch between them? How the hell do you switch between them?
No, whenever he feels like meleeing.
Oh, that's confusing.
No, stop that.
There you go. Chewie is completely off somewhere else.
No, Han Solo.
You killed Harrison Ford.
I didn't do it. It was you. You blew it up and killed him.
No.
Monster.
Oh yeah, here's the dude that was fucking me up for no reason. Like, what the hell?
You can buy him.
That's up to you. This is your money. Dude that was fucking me up for, like, no reason.
Hurried. 3 something something.
There you go. Could never forget how to play Lego games. These games are bread and butter. Yeah, it's a tree. Have you ever seen that, that investigating wood picture where the dude is holding up the magnifying glass to the like the brick of wood? Oh shit, that is an old fucking meme where this guy is like identifying wood and the image just goes, oh yep, it's wood, because he's holding up like a magnifying glass to the wood. That shit had me dead a long time.
Oh shit,
that's like a 2010 meme. Yep, well that was a mistake.
That's racist.
Wow, okay, so we on some Django Unchained shit. I like the way you die, boy.
Race, Harrison Ford.
That's the only scene I saw from that movie.
I
gotta watch that and Black Snake Moon. That will be a very interesting evening when I do decide to do so. Is he an agile character?
I don't believe so.
Because he can grab onto it. I mean, it's got to count.
Isn't Harrison Ford an agile character?
He's old, dude. I mean, I don't know. He says he wants to do more Indiana Jones movies. You know what? Let's try it. This is a time to shine right here.
Damn it. Ah, the anger.
I don't even think he can begin to bounce. I think he's too old.
Just, you gotta jump, man.
Yeah, I don't know. Either that or I can't do it.
I can't do it. Swing to the, he's not even trying to spin.
Wow, so they let him grab it, but then they don't let him do anything with it.
Chewy, grab the damn thing.
Wait, you have it down packed. I was sucking with
Christ.
It.
Ah, fuck.
No, you know why? Because they can weigh down shit, but they can't like swing from it.
Yeah.
Like I think everyone can weigh it down, but they can't
jumping
swing.
Here.
What the hell?
Nope.
Okay, it's hold.
What do we do here? I see. And the Millennium Falcon.
That's kind of a clusterfuck of controls on Finn right there.
Yeah, there's a lot. Episode 7.
Episode 7. I'm a big deal in the Resistance, that is. I'm a big deal. Yeah, yeah, that's where it is. That's where it's located. Yeah. The Resistance in all caps. So, how exactly is it that Finn and Rey both have, like, you know, no lightsaber, no force training or anything, but Finn picks up the lightsaber, has no powers, but Rey picks it up and is basically on par with a Jedi Master? It is a mystery.
You know.
I don't know. I actually don't know. That is a question. So she's either like a force god or fucking ridiculous. What? Wide. See, now at least this is funnier than the movie was.
I hope so.
Wait, did we get to the Nazi speech yet? I think we did.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, because then they show up here, that's right. I actually bought the blue and gray X-Wing since the last time.
As cool as it looks. I was at Toys R Us recently, and I passed by these sets, and I was like,
"You're alive! Here we go." Ah. They, like, ran up and, like, hugged each other and shit. They were not concerned that he was a sleeper agent at all. Wait, what? How is our base a level? This is like when you go Jabu's belly, there's a map of his belly. Okay, and she murders her troops.
Oh. I need a crew.
Here you go. Yank it! What the fuck? Oh, okay. What?
He just built an astromech.
How the fuck? And what the hell is that thing on its head?
Hey, Finn, get over here.
Okay, he randomly pulls out the lightsaber.
Hey.
Oh, mini kit.
Ka-ching. There you go. Achievement guide.
I really wonder what made them want to make C-3PO's arm red. Like, I don't want to say, like, Phantom Pain had anything to do with it, but that's kind of weird. There you go. I don't even know what I built.
Why don't you speak basic?
Wow, is that the most reference we're gonna get to Bossic, like, at all? Alien speech!
That's racist.
Yeah, no, that actually is, because they understand the droids perfectly fine. They couldn't, like, subtitle this dude. Like, everyone understands, incoherent droid babbling.
Oh, snap. That's awesome. So they got all the actors to come back and do voices. That's
So is this safe?
Yeah, I don't want to be burned.
Hmm. I wonder what killed the dinosaurs. Only characters with cold protection, such as who? Who the hell is that guy?
Ah, shit. That's the flame trooper.
Yeah, but he's not on our side. No, we need a crew of people to do this.
Yeah. What are we doing here?
We're C-3PO.
Oh, you need a lightsaber this.
Oh wow, well you're probably a few steps ahead of me. Wait, what the fuck? What the hell's happening? Oh, okay, we switched. Wasn't I on the left before? You know what?
Yeah, that was weird.
Not gonna question. That was crazy. I was fucking losing my shit, dude.
Cut it in half. Give me what I need.
Here you go.
What's all this about?
Oh, wow, you fixed it.
Oh.
It said we needed another character for it. We totally didn't need it at all. We just needed to, like, cut some shit. That's pretty weird. Alright, here we go. What is C-3PO doing?
Just standing there?
No, but he, like, pushed one of the dudes.
Hey, come with me.
There we go.
Damn.
Look at that. I already got half the puzzle done. Alright, so what did you do?
Right here. Of course. Okay.
Are they using this place as a freezer, too? How is C-3PO helping me push this stuff? This is like the most fragile robot ever.
Where am I?
I mean, okay. Where's BB-8? Okay. The fuck? Ah, okay, yeah, you're gonna move it. You're gonna move it, can you move it anywhere? It's like stuck, like, oh wait, hold on. Can I, like, shoot this at all? I think we gotta build it over there on the left first, and then move it, and then build it again on the right. Which is kind of weird that they don't let me shoot or move anything at all, but... How do you... I gotta, like, specially aim for it, I think.
Huh.
Except it won't let me aim that high, what the fuck? I am very confused. There you go. That is so weird. It won't let me aim unless you're also in, like, the same camera view. There we go. See?
Alright.
Professional engineering right here. Take it up.
No. What the fuck?
No, it's gotta go up first.
Yeah. It went the other way.
Alright. Hop off. Let go! break it again. I gotta build it.
Do your job.
This is a fucking construction project right here. This is fucking insane.
Give it to me. BB, it's pretty. Look at him.
Like, this is the most in-depth fucking complex puzzle ever. Dude, what the fuck? There we go.
Oh, stop that. Unlearn what you have learned.
Bring Skywalker to me.
Wait, I can't drop it.
Like, no direction lets you drop it?
Nope.
No button lets you drop it? Oh, there you go.
Oh, maybe. Maybe I'm just dumb. No.
Okay. The ball is gonna help me push. No, we gotta push it closer first.
I know, I thought one of them would. No? Assholes?
Yeah, what the fuck? Yo, C3P. Dude. He was helping me like 5 minutes ago, and now he's not helping.
It has to be him.
Apparently. I don't even know. I guess all three of us have to push. Alright.
Give. Of course I can. What kind of question is that?
We need to speak. And I'm not concerned that you might be a sleeper agent or anything at all, as you murder all my loyal troops, who apparently instant transmission back up.
Sausage. Ha ha, haya, haya, haya. Prepare to die.
I gotta play the fucking Revenge of the Sith PS2 game. I just have to. I just need to know if it's good or bad.
Oh god.
Oh shit. Oh shit. We had both of our legs crushed.
What's this all about?
Teething troubles. Dude, this just gives credence to the fact that the New Republic doesn't give a shit about the Resistance. Like, look how poorly funded this base is. I feel bad
shit,
for them.
Shit, I pressed the wrong button.
Didn't let anything happen. What the fuck? Oh,
damn
okay.
It. I got money.
Look at that.
I got a droid. Got another astromech.
Now that's a cool looking one. That's an OG astromech right there.
Wait, don't do it yet.
There you go. What?
Gotta find all the secrets. Alright, just do it.
Is that it? There you go,
yeah,
you found
there
it.
Go. Fuck everything.
Wait, what the fuck? What am I doing?
Interesting.
Oh, okay. See, it's a puzzle. It's a puzzle. There's some professional tier engineering right there.
The real question is, why is that in this game?
The real question is, like, this is their base and they're getting locked out!
Break everything! Fuck this base up!
What the hell is that back there? Do we have to, like, get the meeting room, like, working or something?
Hope not. What did that do?
Uh-oh. It is a 4K TV. See? Oh. Look at that. It's the same thing on three different screens. Okay, never mind. It's a free mini kit.
It's magic.
Magic. Oh, there he is. Wait. See, he's right here. He's right here under the tarp. Him up? Yeah, dude, I told you. This is like fucking Anakin and Luke Skywalker's famous astromech, and they fucking threw him in some corner and they stopped giving a shit. Dude, they treated everyone horribly. That astromech fucking belonged to, like, every important character ever. Threw him in some corner.
I forgot his backstory. I know C-3PO was built by Anakin. And I believe R2 was owed by, Obi-Wan and them beforehand.
I think it was Padme's.
Why does it have to have a thermal oscillator?
Yeah, it has to have a weak spot, dude. What do you... What? This thing has the same critical flaw as the first two fucking planet shaker, planet destroyers. It's okay.
I think Admiral Ackbar is voiced by the same narrator from Star Wars The Clone Wars.
Oh, really? Which one? The 3D?
Yeah.
No way remembers the Dexter's Lab one.
Of course I remember that one. That one's great.
I mean, you and I would, but, you know, they never really talk about it anymore. That was my shit, dude. That was some classic Toonami.
I believe that's
Toonami.
Also canon.
That was some classic Toonami goodness, man. You cannot go wrong with that shit.
Alright, so we need to find... This is the dumbest thing
I've
ever
seen. Oh my god.
We need to find
we're going to school.
Ammo,
a cookie.
And
see, like, the first two things are probably very important, and the Millennium Falcon probably can't run without them, but, you know, we gotta find that last one. Dude, this movie has such a fucking weird story. Yeah, I worked there. I was big. I was big in the Resistance. It was real big.
I need people. Damn it.
Alright, I'm coming. What the hell is this
no,
over
no,
here?
I need, like, a group. Shit.
This room is required by Luke. And it's just like, Luke goes missing and he leaves, like, fragments of a map so people can find him. Like, well, I don't know, man. That was some weird shit. But it's like, then he doesn't tell anyone, so I don't know. Like, does he want to be found? Like, what?
Yeah, I'm not quite.
Ironclad on that. It kind of didn't make any sense to me. Like, if he didn't want to be found, he wouldn't have left fragments of a map. But if he wanted to be found so he could help out, why would he make it this difficult?
He would at least tell his sister.
And asinine. Yeah, he would tell his sister and his best friend. And then he leaves it so anyone can get their hands on it too. Like, even the First Order, which he knows is a threat. There's so many, like, I'd say they're plot holes, because it's just kind of like...
That is a plot hole.
It's a plot hole, because it doesn't make any sense, but... I don't know, maybe they have some weird explanation or something that we'll get about in Episode 8 and 9 and 10 and 11. But I am fucking stumped.
Get over here.
From the information they've given me in Episode 7,
shit,
it's not
I keep
enough.
Doing that.
Alright, there you go. I gave you the full screen. Okay, and it split it anyway.
Wow, I did that out of pure luck. I forgot which button did which.
Oh, okay. I was about to say that didn't do anything. There you go. Mini kit.
I require your assistance.
Alright, there you go. You got the sleeves. Let's get them moving. Wait, is this an A-Wing? Yo! I love A-Wings. A-Wings look so cool.
Alright, man, let's move.
This is Battlefront footage, right?
If you can get a C-3PO to talk to this guy.
Here we go. Annoyed alien babble. What do you mean? Get General Leia over here and court-martial him.
I'll give you some fucking ice cream, you bitch. That shit on your face.
Oh, this is the dude that was with Lando.
Yeah.
That's the guy that was riding with fucking Lando, making weird noises and shit.
Alright, I got what we need over here.
Okay, what am I doing up here?
Oh, wait, no.
Okay, that's for a stormtrooper.
Okay, so
I gotta change to what's his name? It didn't even look like Finn for a minute. Finn, get out. I'm over here completely doing something else. There you go.
That looks like some fucking N64 type graphic.
Yeah. Oh no, this looks like a bomb to me. You're, like, dude, this is like some nuclear shit that I'm manufacturing and moving. Like, what the hell? I'm connecting the nuclear fuse. Are you ready? We're about to go full Strangelove in this. I don't even know what the hell is going on. What the fuck is even happening?
I don't know. Why is he waving continuously? What is wrong with
him? He's wiping the sweat. He's wiping the sweat off from Jakku. I actually got to make a side-by-side comparison of those two scenes. With the real one. Dude, he is fucking panting in the fucking movie, dude. It's the funniest shit ever. Alright.
Yeah, so get over here.
Oh, I gotta build! I'm building. Look at this. See, what's this? This could be something important. Look at this. Come on. Carrie Fisher hasn't been in any big movies since Star Wars, right? This is her time to shine. She can pull that shit down. I don't know. Mark Hamill went on to be the Joker, and fucking the other dude went on to be everybody, basically. See, look at that.
I need
your... I'm on my way. Listen.
Three guys standing next to me.
Yeah, there's three dudes watching basically the leader of the resistance struggle. Ah, fuck it. She works. She can do some work. Where are you?
I lift, man. I lift for them gains. What?
Okay, he moves out the way.
What kind of goddamn physics is that? What?
That's right. Run.
Hey.
These are nuclear arms, dude. Don't shoot the nukes, dude. Alright, how do I get them on? Oh, here we go. Do I have to back it up? Oh, no. This is like that shit from GTA 5. Dude, I cannot do fucking manual labor like this. Okay, no. Can I just drive it in like this? Thank you.
Is
Wookiee cookie.
Yep.
Yup.
Yup.
So now wait, what was I doing? Here we go. Break this.
Open this.
Gold Lego can be destroyed by using a group of characters. Okay, go get those guys.
Hey, bunghole. Time to break this shit.
Okay, they immediately shot one of their men in the back of the head.
Wow. Shot me in the back of the head.
Immediately fucking executed him.
You're serving it, obviously.
There you go, yeah. I'm pretty sure he's just speaking Spanish. That's the Lucas interpretation of what Spanish sounds like. Listen, he already has the Nazi scene, okay? That scene was legitimately some Third Reich bullshit. I'm never gonna live that down.
Of course.
I'm never gonna live that down.
Where the fuck?
I don't even know. What is this shit?
Why can't I build anything?
Oh shit, it's a snow speeder. There you go, we got the Wookiee cookie. You gotta park it. It's a skid loader. Thankfully, you do not have to go in reverse. I found that out. You can just, like, drive it in.
Oh, he got up. Lay down.
Oh, really? Characters with lightsabers can... Oh, okay.
What the fuck is going on? I'm going backwards. Excuse me. Coming through.
But that's not fuel. That's a bunch of cookies.
No, they're saying the last thing is fuel.
Oh, okay. Just, I don't know. Listen, maybe they're throwing the cookies into the incinerator or some shit. I don't know. They're already making us serve up fucking soft serve ice cream and cookies. Like, I don't even know what's going on with my life anymore. I'm pretty sure I've lost control. I have lost complete and utter control of my life.
Bring us up, Scotty.
Whatever happened to that Star Trek movie that was coming out?
It came out. What are you talking about?
Really? I haven't heard anything about it. That's all. That's what
people
I'm
liked it.
I'm not trying to shit on it. I was like, I stopped hearing racist about it.
I watched the new Jason Bourne movie, actually.
Yeah, I heard that was really good. I've actually never known anything about Jason Bourne.
It's pretty good. Not as good as the other three, like the main continuity. Shut the hell up.
The Bourne Ultimatum.
That one was the best one.
Okay.
Get. Allow me to move.
Yeah, another mini kit. This level is just chock full of mini kits.
Jawa ease. This fucking game, man.
What is it? Oh, we got a Y-wing. Build that shit. We got a Y-wing. Hold on, we gotta break the rest of this.
I'll help.
Y-wings are fucking awesome. Is that it? Do I have enough? There we go. You're parking over. Beautiful. Do they even have like a Y-wing like set at the moment?
I don't think they do. They used to.
I have one. I had one and it fell apart and I lost the manual, but I have another one that's like really in depth. Yeah, they didn't redesign any of the other ships, I don't think.
What the fuck?
What happened? Now this was touching. What could possibly go wrong? Yeah, that was an okay level. Did we get like 7 mini kits or something? Like 6 or 7? I don't know. I just... They're horribly underfunded. I don't know. True Jedi. Did we find the power brick? No. We accomplished nothing.
Nope.
That is a B-wing, most likely. The Resistance Freight Transporter. What's even after this? There's what, like 10 levels in this game, I guess? And then like a few bonus levels?
I don't know, actually. Jeez, that's a lot of people.
There's a lot of people, like, how many of them are even, like, memorable?
That's a good point. Oh, man.
Yeah, it seems like the only major hub areas are going to be Millennium Falcon. There might be one on Starkiller, but...